Here's the gentleman who's in charge of the horse carriage, and he's smoking and he's watching a movie. I want you to see what happens to the secretant, okay? And I suppose the secretant is going to finish on the floor. Let's have a look. He's going to throw over that wall to the oh, you might just about throw on the floor here. I just wanted to prove it's nothing wrong with smoking. There's nothing right about smoking. It's just how you be responsible is what is important. You're the most efficient machine on the planet, and you don't smoke. You don't exhaust any smoke. And this horse-drawn carriage is efficient. Yet, it's got... no exhaust. It has no fumes. But this, the owner, is smoking. It's got so much smoke, and this young gentleman is also smoking. And he's going to throw it on the floor. Just wanted to see what happens to the... It's on the floor, right?